Hawaii is a Peruvian capital city of the Department of Junin. According to the National Institute of Statistics and Informatics, the city of Huancayo is the sixth most innovated city in Peru, with a population of 545,615 inhabitants according to data from the National Census carried out on 2017. It is also considered the economic and social center of the center of Peru. Located in the heart of the country, the city of Huancayo is located in the area known as Valle del Mantaro, with its main square at an altitude of 3,249 meters above sea level. Huancayo is one of the least of the highest cities in Peru. Crossed by the Xulcas, Chilca and Mantaro rivers, it is the capital district of the Department of Junin. It was founded under the name of Santísima Trinidad de Huancayo on June 1, 1572, as a town of Indians by Jerónimo de Silva and dedicated to the Santísima Trinidad. The area was inhabited by the Huancas around 500 BC, who later formed the so-called Huanca Kingdom. They were incorporated into the Inca Empire, becoming a notable stopping point along the Camino Real de los Incas. Today call it Calle Real, and is the main and widest access road to the city. The city of Huancayo is located in the central part of Peru, in the middle of the Andes mountain range. The mountain range shows in this part three well-differentiated systems: a western mountain range, a central mountain range, and an eastern mountain range. The city is located in the middle of valley between the western and central mountain ranges. The Mantaro River, born in Lake Junin, and runs for several hundred kilometers to the Department of Huancavelica from the Mantaro Valley, which extends from the north of the city of Jauja to the district of Pucará, Huancayo, with a length of more of 70 kilometers. This valley is considered the largest in the highlands of Peru, and it's one of the highest agricultural production in the world. Geopolitically, it's noted that the location of the city is one of the most appropriate considering the size of the country. However, geographical accidents mean that communication southern part of the country are not the best. Formerly, the area was inhabited by the Huanca Nation around 1200 BC approximately, who had a reputation for brave and untamed warriors. Its main activity was agriculture. The Huancas were a nation whose antiquity is unknown. It was developed within the Mantaro Valley in the central and southern areas, especially on the right side of Mantaro rivers towards the northwest area, located in Agua Huacha and other towns, where the town center and Huanca fortress still exist in the summit of Mount Huaturi. After the world's oppression and invasion of other peoples, their isolation and growth began in the valley, whose remains still remain, such as those located into the towns of Popocoto and Ocopilla. It was the Wari culture who began the invasion, whose main center is located in what is today the Department of Ayacucho. The first that towards the 6th century began its expansion to the north. The towns of central and south of Huanca Valley were part of what was known as the Wari Empire. From the time are the remains of the town of Wari de Warivilca. The fall of this empire was followed by the rise of another culture, the Inca culture. Around 1460, under the mandate of the Inca Pachacutec, the Incas took control of the region and the territory, which they annexed only in part of the empire. Since the strategic means to open new trade routes was the transfer of other neighboring towns to the Valle del Mantaro, to open alliances on the royal road for the mobilization and supply of the imperial army. The nature of the Huancas and their resistance, as well as the colonization policy of the Incas, caused this area not to have a peaceful coexistence, but rather to be an area of constant convulsion and repression on the part of Cusco. As entire chronicle deals with a defeat of a resident of the central Huancas, to whom the Inca ordered more than 6,000 Huancas warriors to mutilate the arms and the zinc of the moon. The meaning, however, despised the resistance of the watery fortress. The valley was used for its fertility, and this area was used as one the Inca trailed headed north towards the city of Cajamarca and Quito. Oral tradition indicates that there was an Inca tambo, located one day from the road from Jauja to the south. In front of this tambo, there was an oval rock of considerable dimensions used as a stream. In this town, the waters of the current Florida River that flows into the Mantaro River were used.